Well, human rights, for me, really underpins everything that we do with patients in the delivery of care that is dignified and that is rights-based. So patients, for me, have a right to have good, effective, caring, kind, humane care all of the time, and that's their right. It's not something that we do as a favour or that we provide as a gift. It is their right and their entitlement to have this care.